Welcome to Horizon Hot Wheels, boss. Our team's been busy building the largest, fastest, and most extreme island the world has ever seen. And we want you to be there for the grand opening. This island paradise is home to new cars, new races, and miles of looping, banking, giant orange track. You really have to see it to believe it. So what do you say? Want to go for a spin?
Horizon Hot Wheels. Some of this stuff I'm still having a hard time believing. You'd better keep an open mind, boss.
Meters. Turn left. Turn left. You have arrived at your destination.
Horizon Hot Wheels. Our team's been busy building the largest, fastest, and most extreme island the world... ...world has ever seen. Pinch yourself, boss. It's real. I never had one of those. Yeah, forgot to mention, we're still putting the finishing touches on the track. Giant mechanical dinosaurs. We spared no expense. We'll be right back.
Here it is, boss. Horizon Hot Wheels. You check the place out. I'm gonna go find the toy box. Might not fit in your pocket, but it'll go a lot faster.
Slick, here's how this is going to work. The Hot Wheels people will be testing bigger and crazier setups, so I'll hook you up with faster and faster cars. We'll give out medals as qualifiers. Any questions? No? Then get out there.
In 200 meters, turn right. You have arrived at your destination. Here we go. We'll start slow, give you time to adjust to the conditions. Don't worry. Once you see Hot Wheels' idea of slow, you'll understand why we have to build up to fast. Keep your speed up for the loops and banks, and if your wheels catch on fire, that's a good thing.
to give you this medal to commemorate the race, but I'm pretty sure you won't be forgetting that anytime soon.
Bear left. Keep left.
Listen up, Horizon. This next one is a skill song, which means you're earning double skill scores for the duration. So pick up some speed and throw some shapes. Now, show me what you've got.
Class, which means bigger tracks, more loops, more G's, which means hold on to your hair, boss.
Turn right. Turn right.
Touch with your inner child, boss. Tick that one off.
Challenge to complete nearby. Would you like me to set a route there for you? In 400 meters, turn right. 100 meters. Turn right. In 400 meters, turn left. Turn sharp right. Turn sharp right. Turn right. Turn right. In 200 meters, turn left. Turn left. Turn sharp left. You have arrived at your destination. it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
This is Amy, and Horizon Hot Wheels is still pretty unbelievable out there. Make sure you keep an eye out for A-Class Racing in the next round. Oh, and Warren from the Auto Show is doing a special seminar all about die-cast modelling techniques. Yeah, you can probably skip that one.
In 100 metres, turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
If you get lost in the middle of a speed zone, we can't track your average, boss. Sorry. Arrived at your destination. amazing, boss. So amazing, I'm gonna give you 2 medals. Can I do that? Sure I can. I'm in charge.
We have got more than 70 kilometres of track connecting the islands. So it's pretty easy to get around. And since we took our driver's proper performance class, it takes no time at all. So get out there and have fun and do not touch that dial.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You have arrived at your destination.
Thank you.
just child's play for you, isn't it? Well, that seems appropriate, at least. Have some medals. See you in the next round.
In 400 meters, bear right.
Out to a toy shop to fill her flat with Hot Wheels stuff as soon as she gets home. I've been watching the A-class drivers race today and I said, sorry, Andy, gonna have to move your bed to fit in the whole setup. What? Andy's my cat, guys. Relax. Sit back and listen to this.
right, we've got new track builds ready to go. How are you feeling, boss? A bit dizzy? Oh, you'll be fine.
Right.
Hey guys, Amy with you here on Pulse. Now, I was just on my way to watch the start of the A-Class Hot Wheels races, but, well, I got a little bit distracted.
What? I distract easily.
And even if I didn't, we are talking about a forest full of robot dinosaurs here, people. Anyway, sorry. Good luck to all the races. And I'm sure I'll catch you next time.
400 meters, you will arrive at your destination. You have arrived at your destination.
Again, boss. Remember, keep your foot down, don't fall off, and try not to lose your lunch.
mind.
Engineers how they do all this. They asked how Horizon rewinds time. Do you have any idea what they're on about?
turn right.